tramp up cars, suck cheap cigars, and he candied up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick, and he grabbed him by the kiwis, and he ate his boy. And he gave us all an awful fright. So I tickled his chin and I gave him a pinch.